Hello, everybody. Happy summertime. Don't worry, there's still plenty of summertime left. Don't get too stressed out just because I'm coming to you with this new video update around our blended learning cohort. There's still lots of time for you to get out and enjoy the lakes and water and whatever fun things that you like to do in the summertime. They haven't even started talking about the state fair yet, so we have plenty of time. But I do want to touch base with all of you and give you an update about the new some of the timelines related to our blended learning cohort and kind of what's coming up on August 15th. I'm coming to you live from the new district office. My old office was down in the basement. I didn't have any daylight, so now I have a window. You can kind of see just right over there. We can actually give you a quick little tour of what's outside. We are right across the street from the Super America, and then we have some pine trees, and oh look, hey, there's a liquor store right there as well. So we are very excited to be here. And not just because we have a liquor store across the street, but because there are lots of great learning spaces and training rooms within this new building. So when you come here on August 15th, we'll give you an opportunity to get a quick tour of the building and actually sit in some of those new spaces that we have. So besides that, let's just take a look here at sort of what to be prepared for on August 15th. Everybody's completed their Flipgrid. Thank you for doing that. It was awesome to go in and listen to what all of you are interested in and sort of what your hopes and dreams are for this cohort. We are going to do a little activity with that on the 15th. So you might want to refresh yourself. If you haven't listened to the Flipgrids, please jump in there and take a look what your colleagues had to say. Again, they're grouped by grade levels. So here we have our K2 team. Look at all those happy, smiley faces ready to share all their great ideas around blended learning. So again, refresh yourself on that if you haven't already. The other big one is our book study. Many of you have already jumped in and started sharing your responses to those four chapters, which is chapters 9 through 12. And I'm just going to open up the rotation model here. A lot of the elementary teachers talked about they'd kind of already been doing some of this in their classroom, but it wasn't, they didn't necessarily use the term station rotation model. So you can see a lot of activity around this. Even some of our secondary teachers kind of talk about how that could be used in their classroom. James talked a little bit about the challenges and, you know, how do you hold, especially at the elementary level, how do you hold kids accountable and establish those routines? And Rebecca and Karen both sort of gave a response to that particular train of thought about really the importance of building in positive reinforcement with kids on a regular basis. And then Karen talks about when she's watched successful teachers, how important it is really that first 4 to 6 weeks of school, teaching those expectations and practicing routines to help kids sort of learn the new patterns in the classroom. And Teresa talked about how she held kids accountable by using QR codes. So if you're interested in learning more about how Teresa did that, you can just click reply here, or maybe even Teresa could post some of the resources that she used in her classroom. Sorry, Teresa, maybe I put you on the spot there a little bit, but we are all really learning here together, and it's an opportunity to share some of our experiences with others. So please go in, and again, the timelines listed here is to post your initial response by August 7th, and then reply by that August 15th date. And again, we are meeting on August 15th at the new district office. The actual address and map are linked right here within the course, so it'll open up a Google map, and you can see exactly where to go from. There's that Super America I talked about, and there's a northbound liquor store, so you kind of know where we are located here. Other than that, we thank you for your time that you've already put into this. We know it's summers are go fast, so we really appreciate the opportunity for you to jump in here and participate in this cohort. We'll see you on August 15th. If you have any questions, you can certainly email or call me. Have a great summer. Thank you.